We have new information on Omaha's latest homicide. An 18-year-old girl shot to death near 42nd and Brown.
Police just identified the victim. KETV News Watch 7's Adrian Whitsett joins us live.
That victim is 18-year-old Treviana Smith. She was shot at least once at a house early this morning, taken to the hospital, and didn't make it. It is just one of a handful of shootings on the same street in the last few months.
The victims of more than a quarter of Omaha's homicides this year have been less than 20 years old, including 18-year-old Treviana Smith, shot Sunday morning near 42nd and Brown. Witnesses tell me they heard three gunshots around 3:45 in the morning, which woke them up, but they didn't see anyone leave the scene on foot or by car. Within 5 minutes of the shooting, police and medics arrived, treating Smith on a stretcher and inside the ambulance on the way to Allegiant Creighton Health. Officers focused their early investigation on the east side of the home, the same window crime lab technicians dusted for prints 10 hours later. Police have been on this block several times this year for shootings, including October 15th, when one man was injured and bullets went through several homes, including a bathroom wall where a woman was cleaning.
I heard all these gunshots, about 40 or 50 gunshots. Then I started hearing glass breaking and everything.
Neighbors tell us since that shooting, a camera has been mounted on Brown Street, but it is facing the opposite direction of the home where Treviana Smith was killed Sunday morning, the 38th homicide in Omaha in 2012.
Police were unable to tell me if Smith was shot inside or outside of that home, or if she was alone or with others when the shooting happened. Homicide detectives asked you to call them directly or call Crime Stoppers if you know anything that can help them solve this case. Back to you.
Thanks, Adrian.